so it's Thursday, August what?
12th.
And we're in New York City, the three of us. Here, Mom, come over here and point the camera in the mirror so you can see the three of us. Hey, we're at the Hudson Hotel in New York City. And the three of us are together in New York City because we are honored today. Estee Lauder asked the three of us to be a part of their breast cancer awareness pledge. So we're going to be doing a photo shoot today for breast cancer awareness, the three of us. And we don't have any makeup on right now.
Clearly.
Clearly we have zero makeup on right now. But we are just extremely excited. Our cousin passed away from breast cancer, so it's even more of a very special thing for us to be able to do our part in this way. And we're excited to be together. So here, Mom, come on over here. I'll hold the camera. I don't know how they're going to actually have us pose. Whoa, for the actual picture. But
yay! Here we are.
Here we are in New York City, and we're excited to keep everybody updated on how the shoot goes.
Absolutely.
Bye. I'm actually still the shortest of us in this mirror.
Of course.
Absolutely incredible it is to keep spreading the word.